Meet Special Agents Hanna and Callen. Your worst nightmare.
Yes?
I'm Bat.
I'm drilling a hole for that fiber optic camera over there so I can see him there, possibly in the hostage situation. You're making fun of me because I'm concentrating.
I didn't say a word.
You know, some people actually get quiet when they're tired.
Would you like me to get you some snacks?
No.
You sure? You might think better on a full stomach.
I'm not hungry and I'm not thinking.
Want me to get you something to drink? Do you want some help?
No.
Do you want to wipe the sweat off your breath?
I'm not sweating.
Do you want to get rid of that moisture or whatever that is that's kind of accumulating above your eyes?
You just don't shut up.
You like that, huh?
Yeah, let me wet my whistle. Why don't you grab me a glass and shut the hell off? Make it a go.
Okay, we'll do that. I wouldn't go to sleep. It's better to stay up and power through it.
Thought you were gonna sleep.
Now I'm awake. So did I.
Thank you.
Not a problem.
Did you hit your head this morning?
I know you have questions.
Let's get breakfast.
About my vacation.
And last night's dinner?
With Anna.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Really?
Oh! What did you hit him with?
A table. It was either that or shoot him. I saved his life.
Seriously? Another table?
Again, I could have shot him.
Uh-huh.
Besides, FBI agent Roundtree will be shadowing us today. We'll have an extra set of hands.
You already replaced me.
I wish.
You wouldn't survive on the streets without me.
In what way?
Diet, mainly. If I was in charge of operations, I wouldn't be your partner.
Talk about a win-win. Shouldn't you be using this time productive?
I don't know. Doing something like finding out what
Eliana dissed you at that bar in Rome?
Ouch.
For the record, no woman has ever dissed me in a bar.
Well, he's busy, and this is a private course.
Would you say that's arrogance or ignorance?
Annoyance.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I don't want to bombard you with details.
Well, please, bombard away.
Well, NCIS believes that the missing painting, the square...
Rectangle.
It's the cube.
I'm going to the range. When I get back, you better be gone.
I miss you already.
Hopefully Anna will help you not to.
Hey.
Are you serious?
I'm leaving.
You're stalling.
Really? Really? Thanks. You're good.
I'm good.
Great. Anna likes to look.
You know, I made it clear. I don't need to know all the details of your life.
Houses. And houses.
But you got exactly 10 seconds to get out of here before I drag you out of here by your ears.
I'm going. I'm not going to saddle our team with someone that's trying to find himself.
You didn't have a first name till a couple of years ago. You sure?
Yes, contrary to your deeply held beliefs, we can function here for a day without you. Looks like you're healing, by the way.
No judging. I've been here since 3 a.m. and I'm old.
Not judging.
That one's judging.
Yeah. Yeah, he's definitely judging.
We didn't drive the Hellcat here.
No, we didn't.
Think all these guns will make the Uber driver uncomfortable?
We're gonna find out.
Just don't see the sense of it, especially in the scenario of both of us getting blown up.
This is exactly why I need to go with you, because I'm the one that actually knows how to defuse a bomb.
I know how to defuse a bomb.
Thank you! Vodka?
Absolutely.
A little help?
Don't worry, we got this.